Okay, so I want to talk on the matter of the chief of army staff who unfortunately died. May his soul rest in peace at Kaduna Airport. Not only him, together with some top military officers. So you can see my live search here on the case. Nigeria Army Chief dies in plane crash. You can see Chief of Army Staff Ataiwo Ibrahim Beria, former for Chief of Army Staff and six senior officers, will die for plane. This is from C News. You can see, unfortunately, he died. Their plane had landed, but it crashed along the runway in the airport. Then here we also have Chief of Army Staff Ataiwo Jega, who be Ibrahim Ataiwo, who died for military plane crash. You can see. Then from Naira Metrics, we have plane crash. President Buhari mourns Chief of Army Staff, 10 others as Defense Headquarters, that's DHQ, blames bad weather. You can see another news, same thing, so unfortunate. Al Jazeera, Nigeria's army chief, 10 others killed in police crash. You can see Euro News, Nigeria's chief of army staff dies in plane crash. You can see bad stuff here, so unfortunate. I pray may so rest in peace. France 24, the same thing. Washington Post have the same thing. Nigeria Chief of Army Staff, 10 other dies in plane crash. You can see C News, Naira, Metrics, the same thing. This is just talking about the Chief of Army Staff. If you check his Wikipedia page, let me do a live loading of it. You can see before I round up on this stuff. The Chief of Army Staff is the highest ranking officer. So you saw what actually happened there. Chief of Nigeria Army Staff. So you can see the latest one just died. So unfortunate. May so rest in peace. God help us.